Om Namah Shivaya. Hi friends, how are you? In this video we are going to learn about the bioflavonoids. Okay, bioflavonoids. Before going to the topic, please do subscribe to my channel. Trust me guys, it shortens your learning time with better knowledge. Okay, don't miss the videos that uploaded by me. Coming to the topic, bioflavonoids. Saint Gorgi and his associates observed that flavonoids isolated from the lemon peel were responsible for maintenance of normal capillary permeability. Saint Gorgi and his associates observed that flavonoids isolated from lemon peel were responsible for maintenance of normal capillary permeability. Here, lemon peel known as citrine, okay? Lemon peel known as citrine, and see here in vitamin P, P responsible for permeability, okay? P refers permeability. The term vitamin P was used to this group of substances. However, they are commonly known as bioflavonoids. The term vitamin P was used to this group of substances. However, they are commonly known as bioflavonoids. Bioflavonoids act as antioxidants and protect ascorbic acid from being destroyed. It is suggested that this antioxidant property may be responsible for maintenance of capillary permeability. Bioflavonoids have been used to correct the vascular abnormality in humans. Bioflavonoids act as antioxidants and protect ascorbic acid from being destroyed. It is suggested that this antioxidant property may be responsible for maintenance of capillary permeability. Bioflavonoids have been used to correct the vascular abnormality in humans. Bioflavonoids are found in peel and pulp of citrus fruits, tobacco leaves, and many vegetables. The requirement of these compounds in human has not been established. Bioflavonoids are found in peel and pulp of citrus fruits, tobacco leaves, and many vegetables. The requirement of these compounds in humans has not been established. Okay, this is about the bioflavonoids. Okay, don't just watch and leave guys, comment me. Okay, is it helpful to you or not? If you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.